I was very unhappy the story didn't run because I felt we'd spoken to people who collectively deserved to be heard. They weren't heard. And I thought that that was a failure.
And were you concerned that that actually compounded the hurt?
Yes. I felt we had a responsibility towards them. We'd got them to talk to us. But above all, we did believe them. And so then, for their stories not to be heard, yes, I felt very bad about that. I felt very much that I'd let them down.